Assalamu alaikum, habibati. Welcome to another Arab Man Reacts. We are back to the Astrodome to watch Selena. This was her last concert, her final concert before her tragic passing. So she does like a disco medley at the beginning of the concert. And this is literally how it starts. So I'm super duper excited to be watching this. Here we go. Is that a horse and carriage? يلا لبسها شو حلو I think the first song is at first I was afraid I was petrified because I hear those the keys playing Yeah, am I gonna win this? Am I gonna win it? Because first out, I feel it. Mama Oon, شو حلو لبسه Mama Oon. Wow, look at the people! Oh my god, Ramsey, there's so many people! Wow! Thank you. Thank you, I called it. Thank you. Huh? Huh? I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. عن جد larger than life dude larger than life I can't think of an artist that's this impactful from this era I'm thinking of Whitney Houston I'm thinking of Celine Dion but there's this presence that she has that's just you know not to make short of Celine Dion's or Whitney Houston's achievements but I sort of feel like she's bigger than them. Like, does that make sense? Like, I don't know. There's like this aura of just greatness.
She was a huge fan of, like, her favorite female artists were like Paula Abdul and Madonna.
Really?
Yeah. So she like tried to emulate their style.
I can see that blend. I can see that influence. All right, back to this. I'm just going to take it back a little bit. ديك اخت العالم It's just fun It's just a good time This is what I love, dude. By all means, she's a diva, but she's not. You know, she's on stage having fun. Like the girl next door would have fun if she had a microphone on stage. Like, how cool is that? How humble is that? Wow. All modern artists to take the auto-tune with Hashu Batizon. Gently. Yalla, Shushanta. Oh. There's so much. I know I keep pausing, but there's just so much to appreciate. La click, wala backtrack, wala. None of that. None of that modern. I don't know. Like, we depend so much on technology when we get on stage now to do performances and to create these things and to create these synergies. And it's just a live band playing with a singer, in the simplest, rawest way possible. Nothing else. No post. No pre-production. Nothing, dude. It's just music. It's actual music. It's actual raw music. Yalla, betsatli! A little MJ, what's happening? Ooh. Nص الشعب ديب. You know, everyone's melting now. It's just, everyone's sitting at home watching this, just like, yes. She looked me in the eyes. Yes, it's my last chance for romance tonight. Oh, I need you by me, beside me, to guide me, to hold me, to score me. La, 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 I'm so sorry. So let's dance. She's so genuine. She's so unbelievably genuine. And I think that's probably one of the best reasons why she got so popular, is because of how genuine she is. You know, like, a lot of performers will put on like a character or a face or some sort of embellishment of who they actually are. She is just so unbelievably genuine. Nothing's over the top, you know what I mean? It's just her, it's just her. Ya Allah, shu mahdumin, ya Allah, shu mahdumin. Sounds a lot like a Dirbeki solo.
And it said exactly how you felt. It must have fallen out of a hole in your brow, baby.
Every note, every inflection, everything she's doing is just pure tasty perfection. She does every song true to character, but with her little. It just brings you joy, dude. It brings you so much joy watching this. You can feel. I mean, when you think about that, she's no longer here.
Last show.
And it was, why are you doing this to me? I can understand why, like, there's some tracks from this that are like 500 million views. So we know she created the genre, right? It's called Tecnocumbia. And we also know that a lot of artists spawned when she was coming up with this and she was creating it. It appealed to a lot of other artists who started seeding into that genre and creating their own tracks that had that same feel as her Tecnocumbia infused with disco. But had she been able to continue what she was doing for the next decade or two, and you know this, right? An artist, think of Coldplay. In the first album, they had a sound. 3 albums later, their sound had matured entirely differently. 3 albums later, it also just keeps growing and evolving, but it's a Coldplay sound. And she has her unique sound. So imagine how that sound, how Tecnocumbia would have evolved across the decades had she been there, because she's the chief and captain of this genre of music. I promise you, and I said this in the last video, music would sound differently today had she been able to continue her path. I promise you this. And I know it's so easy to fall into the sad emotion that what you're trying to do to me. I want to stay in the moment of being able to enjoy this performance right now, because if you take it out of the context, it's a beautiful performance. It's so warm and so genuine and just so much fun to be able to take that. Like, I can imagine the people that were there, how much fun they were having. From as soon as they saw her coming on that carriage, and just throughout the entire freaking show. And honestly, it shows you how humble of an artist she is when she kicks off her show with covers. And that honestly shows you a dish man da ego. Like, Anjad, she's so humble, dude. She's so humble.
And fun fact, the band is basically her family. The guitarist is her husband.
The guitarist is her husband?
The drummer is her sister, but she's not drumming on this. But
no way.
And the rest of the show is her sister. The manager is her dad.
Ah, it's a family-run thing.
Yeah, which is why it was also so, like, pure. And.
But that's exactly why. Goddamn music, so beautiful. We're definitely going to keep going down the Selena rabbit hole. Wait, Selena. Is it Selena or Selena? Let me know. Also, let me know what other songs you want us to do, because I think we're going to keep going. I think there's at least 8 more Selena/Selena reactions to come. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will catch you in the next one. Pepko niktir min kil albi. Salamat.